foot. If they're a righty, it would be their right foot. If they're a lefty, their left foot. This is our gather steps. This is the top of our three on time drop. Okay, and you'll see a shotgun three on time. He's throwing the 10 yard out into the boundary. He hits his third step, he gets the ball out. If he's any later, he doesn't get that ball off because we had a free rusher hit him. So it's important on timing patterns to hit your back foot, and you're going one big and two little, close your front shoulder and get the ball off.